You hear, Reg? I need your help, man.
Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all my powers. I lost smoke, I lost neon, I never even got
video. Listen, this is great! This is great news, man!
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me, and I've got nothing to go on.
Remember, we said we were gonna find a cure for you, and this is it! I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone! Delson, we can go home now.
Go home?
Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that, I know that. But it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you. No.
So I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I'm gonna get Augustine. But since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rocks scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg, I can't crack one of these things without any powers, all right? So I don't actually need you, I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is final.
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, man.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, but what's new?
You might wanna stand back.
Ah, good thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh no, I'm coming with you.
No, 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 you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is. Well, I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over. There it is.
Okay, Reg. Why don't you go ahead and cop it open? Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
See? How cool is this?
Nothing.
Hey, I say get behind cover! Oh, yeah, I think it... And I create it! Reggie, you alright?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy.
Ah!
That man's the key to the city!
Let's do that.
Don't kill me! You are a game changer,
man! Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure. Hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? I got this new sword. We could help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level 11 angels waiting for me in the Valley of Death.
Oh, then by all means, you must go to them. As long as I'm here, might as well tap that. Well, darn. Gene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Oh, now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next.
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, Fetch? Yeah, she's great. Ow. Okay, no, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank Augustine got him. Killed him.
Really? Wow. And on the bus, all he talked about was getting home to his little girl.
Don't worry. I'll be dealing with Augustine soon enough.